It's Mr. Pete Burns!
Sweating like a glassblower's arse in my upper like that.
Lovely.
Endangered species.
Not another one, Pete.
Another one.
Not
a gorilla, an ocelot, a leopard, a tiger. What next?
Look at those gloves.
They're my oven gloves.
They're your oven gloves. Pete, you're not going to say fuck shit or bollocks, are you?
Oh, fucking hell. What the shit and piss do you think I am?
I'm sorry.
As if I fucking would.
I know, who'd have thought it? Right, should we have a natter about tonight's show?
Yeah.
That's what we're here for, after all, isn't it? They've gone very quiet on the end. What's going on? Yeah, we're not going to say anything.
I'd like to talk about all the shows. Tonight didn't particularly stand out for me, and this is the first series of Big Brother that I've actually managed to stay awake for, because every time I come on here...
Bless you, Pete. I'm glad you're
asleep.
Watching.
I think you've got the best house full of contestants. I think the tasks
are
fantastic.
They are brilliant, aren't they?
And I'm green with jealousy that this wasn't the series that I went in.
Would you have wound them up as much as the ones that you've wound
Diva
up your year?
Better than you've ever seen it. I'd have done Diva.
Now, this is somebody that would have pulled off that task amazingly well.
They
amazingly.
Wouldn't have put Jedward's jammy little picture up. I'd have won it like that.
Greg, Sally has admitted...